Hey YouTube, Matt here, here with the resident troll who won this week. And here's his deck profile, he was running spell books.
Right, okay, we got the obvious three blue boys. I'm playing the three justice build with the three priestess. So, yeah. Normal spells, Book of Moon, Prop Duality at three. Because the upstart is not a thing anymore. One power, one life, one fate. Two crescent? No, I'm pretty sure I run three. Yeah, I'm sure I run three of this. I can't find the other one. Two spellbook of eternity. Two wisdom. Two tower. Two masters. Three secrets. One warning. One horn of heaven. So good against heretic rulers. Bottomless trap hole. TT. D prism. I'm running quite a strong heavy back lineup because you have to these days. Triple Fiendish Chains and Triple Reckless.
Anything you change in the main deck?
No, I'm actually really happy with the way it's actually worked out today. I've not found anything that's been a waste of time, to be honest. So this is the extra deck, side deck even. Two Veglers. I didn't really use them, so I think I'm going to take them out for something more important. Three Mech-C, Triple MST, one Soul Drain, beat Bujins with that. Two Mind Crush, beat Bujins with that. Two Debunk, didn't actually see it against the Mermails, apart from in one game.
Saw it against me though.
Yeah, I saw it against Heretic Rulers, which was pretty nice. And two Rule Decree, no one expects Rule Decree. And it's so easy if I'm planning on siding that in against Gear, because I just take out all my traps for the rest of the stuff I want to side in. So that's that, which I'm also happy with, apart from the Veilers.
Any idea what you'd switch them for?
At this point, absolutely no idea. But onto the extra deck. I play this because I leave it at the top of my deck, face up, so everyone thinks I'm playing Evil Swarms.
I said troll, right?
It's won me several games. People have joked about going, oh, you're playing Evil Swarms, I'm going to set up to beat Evil Swarms. And they beat a field to beat around Ophion. And then I just start playing Spellbook Secrets, and they're like, what the fuck's going on here, guys? He's playing Spellbooks.
Yeah.
And then I'm playing this thing. I have no idea what it's even called. I think it's like Shining Elf. It's like some sort of like, I don't know if you can read that, YouTubers, but it's pretty...
What language is it?
Pretty foreign. It's foreign language.
And that Focus, makes you son of a bitch.
That makes it more of a, you know... I think it's German.
It's French.
French, okay. One Arm Kipper, never really used it. Herald of Pure Light, I've used it once. Gachi, I've used a couple of times. This is the rank 2 that you want to make. Acid Golem, because you can. Leviathan, because I can. I don't know why I'm running the both of them. Photon Pack Pilopative and Maestroke, I can't even make them, but Maestroke is shiny and Papillopative is a main card you run in your extra deck because you can. The only rank 4 that I actually make, Downed Magician, which is just a big card to get over. This I fucked over Fire Kings with a nice big number 11 big eye thingy, whatever you want to call it. I haven't made it yet, I've not really been against something that's heavy back row. Mecha Phantom Beast Draco Sack, because yeah, money. And then this, just in case you play that rogue deck that plays that spastic cyber dragon build. That's it, really.
Okay, so good luck for Nats. Try not to scrub too hard.
I'll try.